Good evening. My name is Riley Tuttle and I'm in the 7th grade. The treble choir will be performing a piece set in minor mode with unexpected twists and turns. Here is Lightning.
Sparkling, blinking, sizzling. Oh, what a storm of energy crackling now surrounding me. I am is Derek Taylor and I'm in the 8th grade. The Aurora Borealis, also known as the Northern Lights, is a breathtaking moving curtain of colors seen in the night sky. It's most likely to occur over northern lands such as Alaska, Norway, and Siberia. Lucky observers have seen a magnificent spectrum. Red, yellow, green, blue, and violet. Auroras are created when highly charged electrons from the solar wind interacts with the elements in the Earth's atmosphere. Here's our version of Aurora Borealis.
I took a train moving. thank Mrs. Debbie Lambert for accompanying our choir this evening. And I want to thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming this evening and supporting your GMS choir students. Our next concert will be the holiday concert on December 7th. Please be careful going home and have a good evening. Thank you so much.